D is the mascot here, and they'll be thrown into the crowd. Although they'll have to have pretty strong arms because they're only little fluffy toys. Not sure they make it all the way out. The first referee today from Spain, Susana Rodriguez, on the left of the picture. And the second referee from Poland, Piotr Dudek. Wish those two the best of luck. As always, we'll know if they've had a good game because we won't notice them. So time for the two teams to make their way out onto court. Alicia Glass will be setting player number one. It's Rachel Adams, number five, going through the middle. The governor, Jordan Larson, through the outside, number 10. Kelly Murphy through the opposite slot, number 12. Kimberly Hill, number 15, through the outside. That's how they line up. And number 16, Feluke Akinradiwo, going through the middle. Head coach Karch Kirai will be hoping his team can defend their title. Time for Brazil to make their way onto court. The captain, Fabiana, going through the middle, number one. Number six, Thaisa Menes, going through the middle. Number 12, Natalia, going through the outside. Number three, Danny Linz is setting. This is how they line up. It's Faye Garay who's going through the outside. Roberto Guimarães looking for the win for his team. Camilla Brait and Lea, the two liberos. Away we go with the gold medal match from the FIVB World Grand Prix Finals. Brazil in yellow serving, and it's the USA in the red and blue receiving. And the first point goes the way of Brazil. Figueiredo on that little tip on the backcourt pipe, managing to come up with a point. They have their first side out. High and wide to Sheila. Good dig by Bamwa, the libero. Slightly wild one from Hill. That will do nicely though. Oh. So both teams siding out with ease at the moment. The ball slowed down. That's a lovely swing from Fagaray to the line. Not sure Hill really wanted to play it. Free ball coming for Brazil. Fabiana plays it. She's going to be a little bit late. Fagaray is denied through four. Good blocking from the USA. The USA's blocking and defence has been an area that they've improved on dramatically. In a relatively short space of time, you will see them during the course of this one. Hands going straight across the net. The minute they're above the net, they're going across in one motion. And it is making them a very difficult team to break down at times. And now they've edged in front. For the US, played in by Hill. So not having much luck at the moment through four. Fagaray is though. Glass went too close to the line and Adams couldn't catch up. Sheila with the serve. Good leave. From Fagaray. That's a brilliant swing. Lovely hang time from Adams. Opened herself up to the ball coming in and then was able to turn and swing away. And Natalia also showing how to hit the line. Just about stayed in. A mishit from Kimberly Hill. She doesn't care. USA have the lead at the first technical timeout. Thank you. good serve. Well, for as good as Faye Gray has been offensively, not matching up with her passing at the moment. Adams goes again for the USA. More trouble for Faye Gray. More trouble for Brazil. Timeout called by Guimarães. Hill touched the net that she played the ball. Well spotted by Protodida, the second referee. Murphy gets in on the action. Unforced error from Sheila, and there are quite a lot of unforced errors at the moment for Brazil, hence this lead by the USA. Oh, no touch given. Well, I think there'll be a challenge for that then. Brazil was setting up to receive. So now we have a challenge. Wow, not even close. Just as well as a challenge system, isn't there, really? For those of us and those of you who played and there was no ability to challenge, and you think back to all those times where you know there was an injustice, but now at least that is partially resolved, whereby so long as you haven't wasted your challenge, you still have an opportunity to get the right outcome. A lovely reverse set from Danny Lins for Brazil to have their side out. Natalia with the serve. Akin Raduo with just a delicate touch over the net this time. Hill. Really good serving. The USA have done their homework, haven't they? At who to serve at, whereabouts to serve on court. Kelsey Robinson's come in for Hill to pass and defend. Taisa with the serve. Oh, she's normally really good. Too many errors at the moment for Brazil. And it's allowing the USA to get further away from them in this set. better. Fabiana through the middle. Sheila. Just watch Sheila's feet when she serves. She flirts with the baseline. She's had two foot faults in this tournament so far. She was really close that time. USA side out, and they lead at the second technical timeout by 5. Good up from Glass. That was a really good get. But it's Brazil who take the point. Nice chase from Figueroa. Gabby draws the net touch from the USA. Brazil are closing the gap. Brazil are keen to keep running the middle, and why not? It's working. Oh, that's an absolute stonker from Rachel Adams. Brilliant swing. Larson. Brazil want a double touch. They're not going to get it. They won't complain if they win the point. They will if they don't. And now the complaints come. Block out for the USA. Maybe a little bit of luck as well. Well, that was a quicker ball out wide. Hill did well to deal with it. He was right into the blocking zone of Brazil. She got the hit away before Fabiana could close the block. And Brazil called the timeout. USA have stretched away again.
Soltar isso! Sai dando! E o saque é a mesma coisa, caralho! Tem nada diferente, é só por erro mais nosso! São esses pontos que ela fizeram agora.
Larson again. Wow, why would you want to try and... Well, because you can, I suppose, but Roberta trying to set that ball. And it's a negative set to try and get that into Fabiana, and she's miles away from her and moving away from the ball. Interesting decision-making from Brazil. Nicely played from Gabby, who's keeping her place on court ahead of Sheila at the moment. The double substitution may be coming to an end shortly, though, once Brazil send Gabby round to serve. Fabiana with the ball. Thaisa and Natalia camping out to deny the USA. Little change up. Gabby is going out to four. Went out to four to block, and Natalia went to two. Normally Gabby would go to two. She's the opposite player. But they are switching things around a little bit. Brazil trying to make it interesting. Although that serve doesn't help their cause. Adams now goes back and tries to put more pressure on Guimarães' team. Fabulous swing from Murphy right onto that line. It was thumped. Well, they're going to call a challenge, but do you know what? It may look like it was out or wide the side, but you hit it so hard, that impact into the floor, which is what you're allowed to take, not the first touch, but the impact before it leaves the floor. That ball's going to spread out like a beach balloon. And that's Cash going, how could it be anything but in? How could it be indeed? Swing from Natalia. It's interesting, isn't it, when you see the animation for the ball in out. Doesn't matter how hard the ball has been hit, whether it's been tipped or whether it's been absolutely snotted, that impact mark is always the same size. Brazil not recognising Dani Lins was in the back row, putting a ball too tight to the net, she couldn't get in and make a decent set on. Then she's having to defend that one. Figueiredo now though on the pike, but she's no good. But it's been given as a touch off the block, and the USA aren't complaining. Just caught Kelly Murphy. Well left by Larson. Lovely angle from Akinradiwo, going back cross court and opening up set point now for the USA. Middle block, couldn't get out there. She had all the room to her left to hit the ball into. Murphy with the serve. Overpassed and dispatched by Akinradiwo. That's the way to finish a set. USA take it, 25-18. Errors wise, that was a difference, wasn't it? It was mentioned, USA being given 9 points by Brazil. Overall, 6 points. Which just about sums up the difference. Teams, USA winning that one by seven. Well, Brazil have been given a wake-up call by a very disciplined, very talented USA team. Dietzen with her tracksuit top on, not being used as yet. Robinson's had a little run out. Thais has been non-existent in the match so far. Natalia's had little to do. Fabiana has had a few swings through the middle. Sheila gets her place back on court. As you'd expect, no changes for the USA. Banworth comes in. Leah comes in for Brazil. Kelly Murphy with the serve for the USA to get set two underway. And Thaisa making an impact straight away. Underused in the first set. Straight in to the action in the second. Slight miss hit from Natalia, snatching at that one somewhat, wasn't she? It was a wasn't a clean, fluid swing. That's an excellent ball in from Van Roff, because it meant that Glass had time to come in and make the set after being involved in the block, and then is able to release Akinredewo. Wow, Faye Garay is going off, and the huge roar for the iconic Jackie as she comes in. Gamara's gambling already, it's only 2-1. And Danny Lins doesn't have any trust in Jackie just yet, trying to force the middle in transition, and it wasn't available. Akinradewo was waiting for Fabiana. Now, does Hill try and put that ball onto Jackie, make her play it? She's not touched a ball yet since the start of this match after the warm-up, but no, it's Natalia who gets it. Jackie has a swing and she gets her block out, so her confidence is now sky high, having not had to make a pass. For some reason, Sheila's developed this, so I say developed, just that none of us have seen Brazil in action for a while, have we? Because they've didn't go to the World Cup, because they didn't need to, as they qualified already for the Olympic Games. And so Sheila's run-up is a stutter, misstep, catastrophe at the moment. She keeps missing her serve. She's had a couple of foot faults. Oh, the referee was unsure and decided to give the touch. But has the benefit of the fact that the other team can call the challenge, which is what Guimarães has done. Although that is a touch. Well, she said no touch, but that's caught the finger of Danny Lins. We could see a finger next to a thumb wiggling around. Wow. Bizarre. And that is a rotation error for the USA. Adams is said to be out of position, having gone too early. Matters not now, she got that ball down. Quick swing from Natalia. Brazil level things up. Sheila couldn't get to that one. Larson with the ball. Not quite the force she used to be, is Sheila. Good covering by Jackie. And it's Jackie who gets the job done on the backcourt pipe. Oh, what a serve that is from Danny Lins. There were screams of in, but nobody was able to play it. Good covering by Kimberly Hill. But Thaisa it is, who puts the ball down. Almost did the splits, and then she lost her footing. Didn't expect she meant to. Disguise on that set from Alicia Glass. Looked like she was going to go middle, just then sends it over the top to give Kimberly Hill a one-on-one. Adams with the serve. Thaisa was going for height with her block, not reaching far enough across the net to send that ball down. You can see her hands went up, and then she's trying to press as the ball's being hit. It's just too late. Well, it's a little bit low for Murphy, but she keeps it in play. Jackie. Just the continuation from her, but she shuts down Akinradawo, who went a little too early on the slide behind and had to use her hang time, but it didn't work. USA making the double change. Lloyd coming in for Murphy to set from the back row, and Lowe coming in for Alicia Glass. Three front court attackers all over on that left-hand side. Lowe runs all the way around the back to get into position two. But the USA can't get the pass in. Thaisa to serve once more. The self-cover from Jackie, but she was surrounded by two middle blockers who spent their time watching and not acting. Nice play again. Danny Lins using Fabiana through the middle on an A quick. That's a good angle from Jackie. Adams not closing down to her left. Such a big hitter, Castello. Double substitution. Has been reversed for the USA. Fabiana to serve for Brazil. Oh, good cut from Larsen. There's a career on the beach waiting for her, isn't there? Won't be pleased that Danny Lins has been able to put that second ball over. Blockers and defenders' responsibilities are setter's touch, quick attack, and then wide attack. Even the second tempo, then the wide attack. Brazil come again. Oh, that's a great recovery from Glass Hill. Just keeps it in play. And Sheila finds the line. I think there's going to be a challenge, maybe. They're challenging the ball in out. So there is no technical timeout. Everyone has to go back on court. Subs have to go back to the bench. Could be a counter challenge then. So if the ball is given as out, they are going to counter challenge for a block touch. So it still may not end up being USA's point. Karch looks on impassively. Well, it's just caught the line. So there's no counter challenge to come. Brazil have the point and lead by three at the technical timeout. Danny Lin serving for Brazil. leading by three but trailing by one set to love. Nice dig by Danny Lins. And Jackie gets the ball off the block and down. Brazil extending their lead. Off the block and out. Brazil are getting control of this second set. Murphy finding a way through. Lovely, that was a double quick, but you know, Sheila's in the net. Was the ball on the floor? Touch and go, wasn't it? Just a shame that Bamworth couldn't get perhaps a little bit more on the ball. Fabiana takes the point. USA call the timeout. Hill copying Taissa. Roberta and Gabby coming in. Sheila, Danny Lin's going out. It'll be Roberta back to serve. It up from Jackie. Once they get the speed of that slide behind right, very difficult to stop Akinradiwo, very difficult to stop Rachel Adams. Akinradiwo with the serve. Too many errors creeping into the USA game. Saved by Gabby. Well, Adams had plenty of line to go after. She was facing the line. She's hit across the ball though. Second timeout called by USA. Trouble for the USA. Set point now for Brazil. Foot faults from the USA. So that wraps up set number two. Brazil take it 25-17, and it's one set all here for the FIVB World Grand Prix Final. USA giving Brazil six errors in that set. Brazil getting three aces. So lack of concentration from the USA and a much better concentration from Brazil sees the set go their way. Away we go with set three. Brazil with the serve. Natalia with the ball. Recovering from Glass. Recovering from Danny Lins. Oh, nice block out. Murphy appeared to get a little ahead of the ball, but made a good adjustment. Both Akinradoo and Adams are missing that sideline with regularity. That will be a cause for concern for Coach Kajkarai. Oh no, missing that one. This time opting to bound it into the heart of the court. Fabiano been sent completely the wrong way. Hill with the serve. Good up by Banwar. Sheila. Figueres back into the team. Jackie back to the bench for Brazil. No changes at all for the USA. Well, that was the wrong hand from Natalia. Great chase, but she's gone with her right hand and it's gone further away from her friends and from her teammates. She goes to the left, she might bring it back. A solid hit through the middle, and that's where Brazil are dominating at the moment, aren't they? They are putting the ball away with relative ease on the quick attacks. USA struggling in comparison. Figueres getting her serving instruction from Guimarães. Trying to go inside, opening up the line. Glass now to serve. The serving isn't tough enough from the USA to stop Brazil from putting in a ball that allows Danny Lins to set the middle, and it's causing them problems. Larson with the serve. Interesting, that ball touched the net, the antenna, which is what the line judge was signaling for. It's what you could see Karch signaling for. Unfortunately, the ball went out of play anyway. Tony Lins. Larson will get it. Can it be brought back? No, it can't. Excellent rally. The crowd oohing and aahing with every dig. And then roaring as Brazil win the point. Hill just can't seem to hit a winner at the moment. Neither can Murphy. Fagare can though. Super defending from Brazil. And now they move in front. Guimarães enjoyed it. Rescued by Banwell. Hammered by Sheila. 8-6, first technical timeout, Brazil in front. With the ball for Brazil. It's going well for them at the moment. After losing the first set, they took the second. They have the lead here in the third. That one just too far away from Natalia. Raduo comes up on an A-quick this time. No one able to stop that. Murphy. E-quick out wide. Caught the thermal. Double substitution coming for the USA. Not because Murphy missed the serve, well, in part because she did, because the serving runs over. But a double substitution so that Lloyd goes into the back row. Lowe goes into the front row. Lowe's going to come all the way around the back of the passing unit to hit through two. Akinraduo through the middle and then through the outside. There's Hill, but Low is stopped. Mm-hmm. But not the second time of asking. Robinson in, as she has done throughout this match for Hill. Sheila to serve. Clever play from Larson again. She's got all the shots and she knows when to use them. That's going to go long, but it's played by Robinson. Good dig from McEnroe, but it's just too far away from Carly Lloyd. And Brazil take the point. Adams couldn't put it down through the middle. Fabiana could. Brazil lead by three. There'll be a timeout coming from the USA. Figueiredo to serve for Brazil. They've got a decent lead. And they hang on to it. Oh, brilliant from Danny Lins. No one thought he was going to go back to Fabiana. Second technical timeout. Brazil lead by four. And there's not looking like a way back into this set for the USA at the moment. All change for the USA. Glass and Murphy back in. Top block from Natalia. Adams put too far outside the antenna. Nobody covering deep enough for Brazil as that one's wrapped off the block by Larson. Hill coming in for Robinson. They move to the front row. Larson goes back to serve. Danny Lins is finding her middles and they're putting the ball on the floor. Good up by Lea. Third time lucky for Hill. Yes, it is. Into the block and into the post. That's a great swing from Thaisa. Sort of thing that the Brazilian middle blockers and the men's team do, right into those corners, 5-1. No one's defending there when you hit quick. Oh, that swing from Murphy's just gone up and hit one of the challenge system cameras, so that one's not going to be any use. Someone's going to need to run down there now from the challenge team, and they are, to go and get that one fixed. Just taking a good picture of the ceiling at the moment. Thaisa again through the middle. And Brazil looking good to take this set still. No timeout. Let's put the call from the announcer. Back in Radewo. Delivering through two. Like he hit the floor. Benares thinks so. But you can't challenge ball up, ball down. Going on here, the buzzer's gone off again just as the USA were serving. A few technical issues. It's So a double sub for Brazil. Gabby comes in, Roberta comes in. Roberta to serve. Gabby's going to go and block through two. I think Figueroa will come out to four this time. And Natalia was front row. She went to two. This time Gabby goes there. Doesn't matter though, because Roberta's missed her serve. Block from Glass and from Adams. Adams had gone on the slide behind, so he's now left at two, and Glass ended up blocking in the middle. In fact, Glass was still at two, wasn't she? Just switched into the middle after the block to deny Gabby. And timeout called by Brazil. That's an important side out, isn't it, for Brazil? Keeps them in front. Very difficult to see the USA getting back. And Brazil only need three more points. They've got good side out room as well, in terms of having a couple to play with. That's a top dig from Lea. Unfortunately, Figueroa has put that plum in the net. No challenge coming. Oh, I don't know, Adams may well have got a touch to that, because she never made any attempt, did she, to go and wave her hands around until the ball had gone down. And a gift for Brazil. First time into court for Castamariana. Figueroa has been nominated as captain. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Well, it's not too bad considering the lead Brazil have, but you bring a player on to serve, they've got to get the ball in. Larson. It was a top ball in. But the set from Roberta to Tyson was a little too low. Looks like the substitutions are going to be reversed. Just two front court hitters now for Brazil. Linz, Dani Linz is front court herself, so USA need to be aware of the second ball over. Natalia and Thais available to hit Figueroa on the pipe, and maybe even Sheila on the 10. And it's Thais straight through the middle to bring up set point.